I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Are you patting him down?
No, just patting him.
Well, you know
he's a street dude, man. You got to be careful with him.
Yeah, make sure he's.
You have the flashbacks from the old days.
He looking like God right now.
I say he lost all that weight.
Oh my God, I know that guy.
I'm out of here. We'll see you afterwards.
Hey, very nice meeting you.
Dylan, what do you think of Lomachenko Rigondeaux?
Lomachenko's just too big.
That's it?
Yeah.
We talked before the fight, of course, at the gym, but Lomachenko did his thing?
He did, but I think it's also kind of hard. I mean, to Lomachenko's credit, I mean, he did say that afterwards, right? I was just kind of interested to see, I guess, you know, the way Lomachenko moves his feet and stuff and the way the other guy sets up. I thought it would have been a lot of distance cover, but
this is
turned
Lupe.
Out to be a non-issue.
He's a very nice person. And this is Alex Luna. He's a boxing star. What's up, Alex? His name is Choro. Like, he's a rancher. Charo, sorry.
Charo, yeah.
When are you fighting? Do you know yet?
My life.
He's going to fight Richard Comey for the...
It's a big one.
Title Eliminator.
Yeah. Number one.
130?
135.
What's that going to be? Okay.
January.
Is it January 20th? With Errol Spence is on the card and...
Robert Easter's also on the card.
Then Jesse Vargas has a fight coming up.
My man Jesse Vargas, he's ready.
He's ready, and then Mikey has a big fight coming up. Lipinets, 140 title on the line.
Mikey here?
Robert's no, here. He's training. Robert's here. Mikey's it's his birthday today.
Oh,
and then
birthday.
Brandon Rios, Danny Garcia. Brandon looks very skinny right now.
He's
saw
training.
It. But it seems like the one division with the most beef right now in boxing is 130. Every day, two other 130 guys are arguing. Have you seen that?
Oh, yeah, I've seen that.
They're going at it like crazy. What's up with that?
I don't know. I guess these guys want to fight each other.
Let me ask you this, Alex. Why does Lomachenko make all his opponents quit four in a row?
I think he's just really skilled. I think after this fight, he has to be in the top two pound-for-pound champions. He just frustrates him. He's so talented, you know, so gifted.
So my last question, Dan Rafael, who I don't respect and I don't like, he said that Lomachenko would beat Mayweather at 130.
No. Mayweather, I mean, he might be the best 130 pounder ever, man.
And he had power and he was knocking people out.
Yeah, he was knocking everybody out. Was that when he fought Angel Manfredi and all these
guys? Yeah, Corrales.
So basically what you're saying is that if Lomachenko fought on a different network, the answer may have been different. I don't know.
Well, that's an interesting way to put it.
Definitely, but...
Alex. Tell me where to follow you. I am Alex Luna.
I am Alex Luna on Instagram, on everything. On
tell them your record.
22-0 with 15 knockouts.
That is sick. Where do they follow you?
0-0, 0 knockouts. I've never fought in my life.
Yeah, you fight with someone. Everybody fights with someone. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. Reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best. Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you're watching. EsNews. He came a long way. All the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind. Competition. He abusing them.